Good evening. My name is Todd Haag. I'm the principal of Chaffee Adult School. Welcome to historic Gardner W. Spring Auditorium and the Ontario Chaffee Community Showband's performance of Music from Around the World. You've just heard the musicians of the Ontario Chaffee Showband under the direction of Assistant Director Dave Schaafsma perform Sunrise, the opening fanfare from Also Sprach Zarathustra, a tone poem penned in 1896 by German composer Richard Strauss. You may be familiar with the melody because it was used in the theme music for the 1968 film entitled 2001, A Space Odyssey. I hope you had the opportunity to stop in the lobby and listen to the woodwind celebration. Let's give them and the musicians of the show band a nice round of applause. Please be reminded that due to health protocols, face masks are required for everyone in attendance. Thank you for your understanding and your patience. I'm delighted now to introduce my co-host this evening. She is a very talented Chaffee district teacher and also my supervisor, Debbie Haag.
Good evening. I am very excited to co-host the performance this evening. The show band is proud to present a repertoire of exciting music from faraway places and also pay tribute to the memory of show band guitarist Roman Foronda, who passed away last month. Our concert also features three outstanding vocal soloists, show band musician Isaac Gonzalez, and guests Brian Detwiler and Dr. George Matamala. In addition, we're excited to have with us this evening guest guitarist Russell Wise. Southland Symphony Music Director Dr. Sylvia Mann will also grace our stage, both as a performer and guest conductor. We continue tonight's performance with a song that fittingly describes the theme of our concert. It was written in 1956 by Victor Young and Harold Adamson for the Academy Award-winning movie Around the World in 80 Days. Years ago, Brian Detwiler was introduced to maestro Jack Mercer, who at the time was directing the show band. Soon after, he was invited to perform with the show band. He remembered that his first song was Blue Skies. That was the beginning of a long relationship between Brian and the show band. He states, "It was always a dream and desire to sing and perform with a large band orchestra." The show band family is overjoyed in helping Brian fulfill his dream. Please give him a warm show band round of applause as he sings Around the World in 80 Days. The show band is under the direction of David Schaafsma.
Look at me and I would see the smile you're smiling now. It might have been in County Down, or in New York, or Gay Paris, or even London Town. No more will I go all around the world, for I have found my world. Thank you.
Our next selection takes us to a mystical island that became the name of a song written by Richard Rodgers and Oscar Hammerstein in their 1949 musical entitled South Pacific. In actuality, the song's title was inspired by Ombe Island, located in the South Pacific, about 6,000 miles from Los Angeles. Let's have another round of applause for Brian as he sings Bali High. Conducting the show band is Assistant Director Patrick Arnold.
Dreams, room on the hill.
the sky meets the sea, here am I, your special island. Come to me, come to me. Come to
I'd like to welcome to the stage Dr. Gabe Petrocelli, the director of the Ontario Chaffee Community Showband.
Just want to say a few words about Roman Foronda. I guess a lot of people call them Roach. I call them Roman, and I had the great pleasure of meeting him a number of years ago when I heard that he played the guitar. And of course, you know, I try to recruit anybody that says they played an instrument, they get my recruiting speech. So years ago, in the 50s, Jack Mercer came to this community, and he spent the next 50 to 60 years being the band director here and also being the founder of this band, the show band. So he was known around town as the Harold Hill or the music man of Ontario. When I think of Roman and all of the things that I read about him and knew about him, I think the same thing can be said about Roman in the city of Upland. He is definitely was the music man of Upland, California. I read an article from the San Gabriel Gazette where Mrs. Foronda was quoted. I didn't realize that Roman had started a band when he was 10 years old. I found that amazing, and I'll tell you why in a minute. I was 10 years when he was 10 years old, I think that was 1962. I was in high school, and all I could do was play the accordion and the trumpet sometimes, and I had no idea I was going to be a musician. And Roman already had a band at 10 years old playing in the Upland High School gymnasium for a dance. That's 10 years old. So my story about, you know, you go through life and sometimes you get good advice and sometimes you don't. And I remember one day when Roman came to my home and we were going to rehearse several tunes, one that you'll hear this evening called Europa. And we started talking and he said, hey Gabe, do you think I should learn how to read music? And I was floored. Because Roman had been playing with the band three or four times, and I don't know how he played with the band if he couldn't read music. I guess he followed Rob a little bit. And so the best piece of advice I ever gave to any musician was when I answered Roman, I said, no, Roman, don't learn how to read music. Otherwise, they're going to chase me out of town because you are good and great the way you are. So, in appreciation, we'd like to do a couple of tunes. The first one is Smooth, and then we're going to do Europa, and then Turn, Turn, Turn. And Todd and the narrators will talk a little bit about it. But I hope that brings some smiles to your faces. If anybody's here from Backstreet or from the family, we want to pay homage to Roman.
Thank you, Dr. Petrocelli. The show band begins its musical tribute to Roman by performing a song that was recorded in 1999 by Carlos Santana and sung by Rob Thomas. It topped the Billboard 100 for 12 weeks, winning 3 Grammys, and ultimately became the number one song of the 1990s. Dr. Petrocelli selected this song because it vividly reminds him of Roman and the Santana-like guitar style in which he expressed himself musically. Tonight, we are proud to welcome guitarist Russell Rusty Wise, who will step in for Roman. Playing the role of singer Rob Thomas is our dear friend, Dr. George Matamala. Like Brian, George is no stranger to the showband stage. He shares that he has been singing in front of people since the 6th grade. He continued performing in high school, playing Danny Zuko in the Fontana High School presentation of Grease. In college, he traveled the country singing with the Azusa Pacific University Chancel Singers. He is a songwriter and multi-instrumentalist, currently playing bass and singing in bands who have played venues, including the Coach House in San Juan Capistrano. George has also been featured vocal soloist on numerous show band concerts. Let's give George and Rusty a warm show band welcome. Please sit back and enjoy the show band's version of Smooth.
Like 7 inches from the midday sun. Well, I hear you whispering your words, melt everyone, but you stay so cool. My muñequita, my Spanish harlot Mona Lisa. Yeah, you're my reason for reason. Step in my groove. If you said this life ain't good enough, I would give my life to lift you up. I could change my life to better suit your mood. Because you're so smooth. It's just like the ocean under the moon. It's the same as the emotion that I get from you. You got the kind of love that can be so smooth, yeah. Give me your heart, make it real, or else forget about it. But I'll tell you one thing, if you would leave it be a crying shame. In every breath and every word I hear your name calling me out. Out from the barrio, you hear my rhythm on the radio. You feel the turning of the world, so soft and slow. It's turning you round, round. And if you said this life ain't good enough, I could change my life to better suit your mood. Because you're so smooth. And it's just like the ocean under the moon. Well, it's the same as the emotion that I get from you. You got the kind of love that can be so smooth, yeah. Give me your heart, make it real, or else forget about it. Thank you.
tribute with another Santana song that Roman performed with the show band several years ago. His performance that night was a magical moment for everyone. Every note came straight from Roman's heart and soul. Tonight, Rusty Wise is featured in this memorable piece. Rusty started playing music at an early age as a violinist in his high school orchestra. He became fascinated with the tone and musical styles of artists such as Santana, Eric Clapton, and Jimi Hendrix, and made the transition to electric guitar. Rusty went on to play with a professional touring group, the New Directions, in his college days. Later, he studied at Berklee School of Music and started playing in regional rock and blues bands, including the Midnight Ramblers in Boston and the Rick Trotter Band in San Diego. He now takes us back to that special Monday evening as he performs one of Santana and Foronda's greatest hits, Europa. Let's hear it for Rusty Wise.
was recommended by Deborah Yerba, a talented lead vocalist in Roman's band, Backstreet. The song, one of his favorites, was written in the 1950s by Pete Seeger. Many of the lyrics consist of verses from the biblical book of Ecclesiastes. The American folk rock group The Byrds recorded their version of the song in 1965, and it quickly became an international hit. We now welcome back our outstanding guest vocalist, Dr. George Matamala. The show band will be directed by guest conductor, Dr. Sylvia Mann, with a guitar solo by Rusty Weiss. More on Dr. Mann later in the program. Please join me in giving our artists a warm round of applause. Turn, turn, turn. President of the Friends of the Show Band, Mr. Gary Ovid.
Well, good evening, and thank you for coming tonight. And I consider all of you friends of the Ontario Chaffee Community Showband, so you need to support us more. But it's great to have you here tonight. You know, we want to thank our showband production team, the librarians and equipment crew, and all the others who do so much to make these concerts and make them as good as they are possible. So we thank them for that. We're thankful of Tim Greenwood and the Magnolia Video Productions who are videotaping it tonight, and it'll be available on your government station, and also, of course, CDs are available. The City of Ontario, because they are so important to this entire showband production. The Inland Valley Daily Bulletin. The Chaffee High School Naval Junior ROTC Cadet Corps, who are out there handing out programs and looking really sharp. We're really proud of them. Chris King is the Gardner W. Spring Auditorium technician who helps us in all respects to make sure that you hear the sound and everything works out. And of course, the Chaffee Adult School, under the outstanding supervision of Todd Haag, right here next to me. And of course, his wife is overseeing him, as we heard. We sincerely thank the generous show sponsor, Elegance, which is a beauty salon, and it's under the ownership of Arlene Blanchard. Arlene, throughout the years, has given so much to this band. We really appreciate her. We're sorry she's unable to make it. She said she would be here in spirit, but she's just not up to it health-wise. We also want to make it possible for you to support the band, and you can do that by filling out an information card, and those are backed by the Hungry Tuba. Remember, the tuba is hungry, and it overeats as often as possible, and you can supply that green that it likes to eat. So please, don't just pass it by without saying hello, and say hello with a bill or two, if you would. You know, tonight we're paying tribute, obviously, to Roman. Next month, we're going to pay tribute to Chet Yeager. Chet Yeager was a teacher who was the Night Blooming Jasmine, just passed away not too long ago. How many of you took a class from Chet in Chaffee High School? Anybody out there in the audience? Yeah, I see some hands up. Anybody in the band? Right. He taught, I had him for algebra. I don't know what others had him for, but he was an excellent teacher, and what an outstanding performer. And guess what? He didn't read music either. We have some very important guests who have come tonight. We're really pleased to have them, and so we want to introduce them. The Honorable Alan Wapner, Mayor Pro Tem of the City of Ontario, and his wife Judy are here tonight. Great to have you. Thank you. The President of the Chaffee District Board of Trustees, my beautiful wife Sue Ovid, is here tonight. And then we have a number of the friends of the Ontario Chaffee Community Showband who are here tonight. We have Dr. Chris Hollister, the Assistant Superintendent for Chaffee. We have the Ontario City Treasurer, who is our treasurer as well. We get the right people, Mr. Jim Milheiser. Ontario City Manager retired, who is the Vice President of the Friends, Al Bowling. We have another Assistant Superintendent, Dr. Kern Oduro. And a special guest who is always a show sponsor, usually does a December show, Richard Ortiz. Great to have Richard here again tonight. We want to thank you for coming. This is going to be another great show. Enjoy the rest of the show, and I will turn it back over to Todd.
The show band now continues its journey to foreign lands. In San Juan, Puerto Rico, there is a section of the city that is referred to as Old Town. Many of the buildings date back to the 16th century. There are many cobble streets winding through the neighborhoods, small cafes, old city walls, several beautiful churches, and the tomb of Spanish explorer Ponce de Leon. In 2009, Dr. Petrocelli and his beautiful wife, Susan, visited Old Town San Juan, and upon returning home, he composed a work that captured his memory of the quaint little town. Featured in this composition are show band first trumpet players Mike Pfister and Steve Collins. Let's give them a rousing round of applause as they perform The Streets of Old San Juan.
Thank you.
all about those trumpets. And Gabe, that was a beautiful composition. One of the all-time great bossa nova melodies is also one of the oldest. This Brazilian song became a worldwide hit in the 1960s. It was written by the famous Brazilian composer Vinicius de Moraes, with English lyrics written later by Norman Gimbel. Two of the most famous recordings included the instrumental by tenor saxophonist Stan Getz and a vocal version by Astrud Gilberto. Please welcome back vocalist Brian Detwiler. I can assure you that you'll enjoy this interpretation of one of the world's most popular Brazilian bossa novas, The Girl from Ipanema.
So sadly, how can I tell her I love her? And yes, I would give my heart gladly, but each day when she walks to the sea, she looks straight ahead, not at me. The girl from Ipanema goes walking, and when she passes, I smile, but she doesn't see. She doesn't see, and no, she doesn't see me.
Takes us 6,000 miles east to the city of Rome, Italy. The lyrics of this 1955 Academy Award-winning song tell a story of three ladies who dream of finding romance in the Eternal City. They believe that by throwing coins in the Trevi Fountain, their wishes will come true. A New York movie critic wrote that a nice way to take an audience on a sightseeing tour to Rome is to watch three coins in a fountain. Maybe you will feel that way too after you hear Brian sing the film's timeless theme song. Let's give him a nice round of applause as he sings Three Coins in a Fountain. The show band will be led by assistant director Pat Arnold.
Three coins in the fountain, each one seeking happiness, thrown by three hopeful lovers. Which one will the fountain bless? Three hearts in the fountain,
continues with a beautiful ballad written by Carlo Danita and lyricist Mogul. The song has been recorded by many famous artists, most notably Ray Charles, Al Hurt, Jerry Vale, Connie Francis, and Emilio Pericoli's version, which he sang in the 1962 film Rome Adventure. The English translation of the song's title is simply Beyond. Please join me in welcoming talented show band musician and vocalist Isaac Gonzalez as he sings in Italian, Al di là.
possibile si potessero dire queste parole al di là del bene più prezioso ci sei tu. Ci sei tu, al di là delle cose più belle, al di là delle stelle, ci sei tu, al di là, ci sei tu per me, soltanto. Più profondo ci sei tu, al di là dei limiti del mondo ci sei tu, al di là della volta infinita, al di là della vita.
The show band is delighted and honored to welcome back Dr. Sylvia Mann. Dr. Mann is the gifted music director and conductor of the Southland Symphony Orchestra and conductor of the Temecula Valley Youth Symphony Orchestra, and an outstanding composer, violist, author, and guest speaker. Dr. Mann also serves on the faculty of Chaffee College and St. Teresa Open Catholic Seminary, and has worked as a music professor at California State University Dominguez Hills and Centenary College. Currently, she serves the Greater Ontario Community as the pastor and minister of Bethel Congregational Church of Ontario. Dr. Mann and her viola now take us to France and Gay Paris to play two timeless French melodies, Under Paris Skies and La Vie en Rose. The medley was arranged specifically for her by Dr. Petrocelli. Please join me in giving Dr. Mann a warm show band round of applause as she performs Un Petit Medley Français.
thanks to the greatest show band in all the land, the musicians of the Ontario Chaffee Community Show Band. Stand up, ladies and gentlemen. There they are. Thank you, show band. Thank you very much. Before I forget, I want to thank Sue Ovid for decorating our table. Sue, where are you? Thank you, Sue. Let's give a nice round of applause to Ovid. Thank you. And to my wife, Susan, who has to listen to all these arrangements. Thank you, Susan. Many thanks to Mr. Ovid, to Gary Ovid, and friends of the show band for their unwavering support, and also our sincere condolences on Gary's loss. He lost his sister this week, Leah, and you have our sympathies and our condolences. Our distinguished narrators, Todd and Debbie Haag. Assistant directors, the very talented Patrick Arnold, and, where's Patrick? Okay, and David Schaafsma. Our outstanding vocalist, Dr. George Matamala. George, are you still here? Come on out, take a bow. George Matamala. Also, Isaac Gonzalez, who plays a tremendous French horn, but also is a fantastic singer in about a half a dozen languages. My good friend of almost two decades, Brian Detwiler. And guitarist Rusty Wise, who sat in for Roman tonight. Rusty, take a bow. And our esteemed soloist and guest conductor, Dr. Sylvia Mann. The last piece. Finally, you and our loyal audience for being here with masks and stuff. And let's all pray for peace in the world, especially for the people in Ukraine. Okay.
On behalf of Dr. Petricelli and the Showband family, the Foronda family, Chaffee Adult School, and my co-host, Debbie Haag, I want to thank all of you for spending your evening with us. We hope you enjoyed tonight's musical journey to foreign lands. We look forward to seeing all of you once again on March 28th for the Showband's Motown's Greatest Hits concert right here in beautiful Gardner Spring Auditorium.
We conclude this evening's concert with the visit to the British Isles. During the era of the Roman Empire, the Isles were collectively called Britannia. Today they are divided into England, Wales, Ireland, and Scotland. One traditional song from each country has been selected and included in a medley. From England, Rule Britannia, and a section of its national anthem, God Save the Queen. From Wales, My Fanway. From Ireland, When Irish Eyes Are Smiling. And from Scotland, Loch Lomond. Please give a rousing round of applause to the outstanding musicians of the Ontario Chaffee Community Show Band, who will be under the direction of Dr. Sylvia Mann as they perform the concert's finale, A Brief Visit to Britannia.
I'm going to lose two trumpet players if I don't make an announcement right now. Sorry, Sylvia. Steve. And Mike. Steve and Mike, they did the San Juan piece. They are absolutely fantastic trumpet players. And, of course, I want to make sure I acknowledge them. Sorry.
And I want to give my most sincere thanks to Dr. Gabe Petricelli for writing me a lovely arrangement. Thank you, Gabe. It was a pleasure to play that, and the show band for playing with me and letting me wave my stick And of course, if you ever come to the symphony concerts, you recognize these, right? Some of you come, right? Come on, there you go, yeah. All right. Speaking of which, there's a symphony concert just a week before our next showband concert. So Sunday, March 20th, come on down to Bethel and hear the symphony play. We have a fantastic cello soloist who will be playing with us and some wonderful musicians there, some of whom are right here as well. So we'll see you there on the 20th and here on the 28th. And a huge thanks to everybody for being part of this.
Thank you.
Well, we hope you enjoyed tonight's concert. Thank you so much for being here. Good evening, and remember to drive home safely and continue to stay healthy. Thank you.